Welcome to Layla Lynn TV, the channel for celebrity news and entertainment. Make sure you subscribe and click the bell so that you're notified of every new episode. Jackson family members have disclosed to DailyMail.com that Joe Jackson is literally on his deathbed. Sources close to the family have revealed that 88-year-old Joe Jackson has been ailing for months, but took a turn for the worse this past week. But as family members tried desperately to be by his side, Joe Jackson's quote-unquote handlers allegedly barred family members from visiting him, including his wife Katherine and his daughter Rebbie. For 4 days this week, his sons and daughters, including Janet, were in heated discussions, unsure what was going on and pleading to see him. Joe Jackson had given verbal instructions, which are on a phone recording, making it clear he didn't want visitors or anyone from the family to see him or his medical records. Jermaine Jackson told the Daily Mail, "No one knew what was going on. We shouldn't have to beg, plead, and argue to see our own father, especially at a time like this. We have been hurting. We were not being told where he was and couldn't get the full picture, even from the doctor. My mother was worried sick. He's very, very frail. He doesn't have long. The family needs to be by his bedside. That's our only intention in his final days." Joe Jackson, who guided his children to unprecedented showbiz success as the Jackson 5, suffers from a form of dementia and has suffered several strokes in recent years. Now he has been struck by an unspecified terminal illness, and it's feared that he has just days to live. Following an emergency Jackson family meeting and desperate pleas to Joe's managers, family members were finally granted access to Joe Jackson on Tuesday night. A source close to the family says, "Something is not right about this, and the family wants to have guarantees that they will continue to have access to Joe Jackson. And the family can't believe that they're even having to ask to have access to their father." Wow, I'm so sad to hear Joe Jackson is on his deathbed and there's still so much controversy going on around him. Hopefully, Joe Jackson's quote-unquote handlers will step aside and allow his family to see him in his last days. Leave a comment and let me know what you think about Joe Jackson allegedly not wanting his family to see him or his medical records as he quickly passes away. Do you think he's just too prideful to be seen in such a weak state? Or do you think there's something strange going on with his quote-unquote handlers and they're the ones that don't want his family to see him or his medical records? Leave a comment and let me know what you think. As always, thanks for watching.